Hi, I'm Dr.Anurag Chitranshi. I'm a plastic surgeon. I'll be showing you today how to apply a compression bandage. These are the two advanced compression bandages which I'm going to use today. One is a 4-inch one, one is a 6-inch one. Now, compression bandages are used in different conditions in medical background. We use it for venous insufficiency. We use in lymphedema, after surgery, in phlebitis and in deep vein thrombosis. This advanced compression bandage has got a slot wherein the patient can push his foot in it. This requires less medical personal supervision. So how do you start? We need to make the patient lie down comfortably with the leg hanging at the edge of the table or the bed. We need to put the foot in the slot like this. This is a long stretch compression bandage and we will be applying it in a graduated manner, as in the pressure will be more at the level of the foot, and gradually as I go up I will be reducing the pressure by stretching the bandage lesser. So we start here by taking a turn. All the while I am stretching the bandage to its maximum extent, and gradually I will be reducing the stretch. Then we need to go back once. Go forward. Go back and then again go forward. So with while going up, we need to gradually reduce the pressure and finally end it at a level of 3 cm below the popliteal crease. Now this advanced compression bandage comes with a velcro strap which comes just at the right place, and it does not require any clip or paper tape to hold it in place. Now, after the application of this compression bandage, we need to check the circulation in the toes. We need to see whether there is capillary fill in the toes or not. We need to ask the patient whether he is comfortable or not. If the patient is having pain in the toes or is not comfortable after application of the compression bandage, then this needs to be taken out and the pressure needs to be readjusted to the extent the patient is comfortable. We also need to check the ankle brachial index of the patient. For patients having ankle brachial index between 0.5 to 0.8, we need to be careful. We need to apply a lesser compression. And for patients having ankle brachial index less than 0.5, compression bandaging is not advisable. Thank you.